Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on MSTR stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. Let's move to do a quick technical analysis on MicroStrategy Incorporated. Here you have clearly seen that MSTR was traded near about 1439. After trading to this level, if you're thinking to buy this stock, then you have to buy this stock by putting your stop loss should be near about $1,220, because you have clearly seen that this stock tried to make a M pattern at the top of this price, and after gives a clear cut breakdown, this stock gives a massive correction. So you have to place your stop loss at the price of $1,220. If this stock goes above and broke this high, which was near about $1,920, if this stock broke $920, then this stock has more potential to give you more returns. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely you can buy it by putting your stop loss $1,220. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.